Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to make neem face cream. But before starting the video, I would like to say that don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon so that whenever I will come up with new content, you will get the notification. Moreover, do follow me in all the accounts and subscribe my website. Now without further ado, let's get started. Now guys, this video is the continuation of the previous video where I showed you how to make neem face toner. If you missed it, then click on the iCard. And here I will also mention the link in the description below. Now these are the left out neem leaves, and yes, the neem leaves which you can see in the saucepan are also the left out leaves. So if you watched my previous video, you know the first step is to separate the leaves from the stems and wash it off and make it clean so that there will be no pesticides or bacteria or germs. Alright, I already cleansed it. You can see I washed it with water, and now I'm going to use mix this used neem leaves, because we are not going to waste any of the leaves, because all these neem leaves are equally important. In the next step, I'm going to transfer these leaves into the mixing jar and going to add adequate amount of water. Now guys, do remember, don't add too much of water, otherwise it will make very thin paste. So yes, do remember, add a minimum amount of water but not more than that. I am adding around 3/4 glass of water, but yeah, not more than that. This is how it looks after mixing it with water. And now with the help of a stainer, I'm going to stain the juice of the neem leaves. And here I'm taking a steel ball, and why I'm going to take it, I'm going to tell you later on, so stay tuned and watch the entire video. Alright guys, I'm really sorry, I forgot to record the procedure while I was using the stainer. So yes, I'm not going to throw these neem leaves away because I'm going to use it as my face pack. In my next video, I'm going to show you how. And this is the neem juice which we get after mixing it with water. So yeah, the next process is I'm going to take 1 tablespoon of corn flour from Wakefield, and I'm going to mix it with the neem juice. Now I took a saucepan and added a little amount of water. This much amount of water is sufficient. Don't add too much of water, because now as you can see, we will opt for the double boiler procedure. I'm not going to boil the neem juice directly, but I'm going to boil it in this procedure. And don't forget to keep the flame low to medium, not high. So yes, after 5 to 6 minutes, this will be the texture of the neem juice. And one more thing, do keep stirring the neem juice with the help of a spoon or a spoolie, but don't leave it alone. So yeah, after exact 10 to 15 minutes, this is the texture which I got. If you want your neem face cream to be a bit thick, then you can keep it for 20 minutes on low flame, but not more than that. I think this texture is fine and it will absorb on your skin very quickly. So yes, as you can see, my neem face cream is almost ready. Now I'm going to add this aloe vera gel from the Face Shop. This is one of the finest aloe gel in the Indian market. And here I'm going to add vitamin E tablets. I'm going to take 2 capsules from this strip. So yes, let's add. I'm taking 1 tablespoon of aloe vera gel and I'm going to mix it. And after mixing it, I'm going to mix 2 capsules of vitamin E. And now guys, if you're wondering that why I added these 2 ingredients, is because this will help to moisture your skin as well as nourish your skin. And neem is going to cure your acne, breakouts, pimple or textures. One more thing guys, you can add a pinch of turmeric into it, and or if you do have kesar at your home, then you can add it, because kesar and turmeric is going to give a glow to your skin. And also if you do have dark patches or dark acne spots, then it is going to help it. And believe me, it will really going to benefit you and cure your skin. Now give it a good mix, and after mixing it, I'm going to transfer it into a glass jar. So yeah, this is a small cute jar which I got from M Caffeine. I just removed the label. So yeah, don't think that I purchased it separately, and I'm going to transfer this neem face cream into this jar. Now you can store this in the refrigerator for approx 20 days, but not more than that, as we are not going to use any extra chemicals to to extend its expiry date. So yes, our neem face cream is ready, and it will cost you around 5 to 10 rupees just only for the neem leaves, and it is looking absolutely great. So yeah, here I'm going to show you how to apply the neem face cream, and also I'm going to show you the texture of the neem face cream. So just have a look. This is how it's looking, and yeah, it's very light. If you want to make a thick cream, then you can add 1.5 corn flour, but yeah, don't add too much of flour. Now guys, you can add this cream in your daycare as well as your night care regime. As you can see, that skin is absorbing this cream really well. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel. I will mention all the links of my accounts. Don't forget to follow me there also, and see you soon. Bye.